Hello, this is Kenny. I'm doing good, Lauren. How are you?
Hey, everybody. Kenny with UglyTent. Over the course of the last 7 years, I've had the opportunity to try out for 4 different TV shows. One of them being Alone, one being a Nat Geo TV show, and the other two I don't think ever aired. I'm not even sure if the Nat Geo show ever made it to air either. So what you're about to see is some of the clips from the video resumes that I sent in. Some of these the casting agents ask for specifically. They ask for a specific skill or a specific task. And normally it was to be uncut and unedited. Obviously, for this video, I have edited and cut them so that you can view them. This is something I haven't shared with you yet, and I thought now is a great time to do so. It's redbud. It's in bloom right now. It's pretty tasty. Kind of tastes like a pea, you know, a green pea. Gotta be careful when you bite into it, though. The bees like it, too. Man, that's good. It's got really kind of a lemony taste to it. And that looks like wood sorrel. Clover's edible, but I'm not sure if this is wood sorrel or just clover. Yeah. That is wood sorrel. That is good stuff there. Holy cow. Woo. Nice. Woo, gets the glands going. Creates a lot of saliva. That's good stuff. So another one I'd be remiss if I didn't point it out, and it's the obvious one, is the dandelion. Not the greatest tasting thing, but hey, you know, it's a filler. Fill your belly, because there's plenty of them. And you can eat the leaves. Makes a decent salad. So did you know that worms have all 6 of your body's required amino acids? So they are a great survival food. Tastes like chicken and dirt. So I'm trying to go inside that notch right there. And then wrap it around and tie it. And tie her up. Oh yeah. Yeah, that throws good. That's just beautiful. Yeah.
Yeah. Let's get this sucker tighter. Here we go.
And this is some good old Kentucky clay. Yeah, that's a bad spot. Hang it from. I'll set it up here for now. I'll add some more wood to it, but I'm happy with that. And so far, it's drawing the smoke out. I've not had any problems with the smoke. Yeah, not bad at all. Yeah, we like this. Come on, Scoop. Scoop, come on.
Drink? Come here. Come here. Hey. Drink. Here, drink.
Huh? What do you think of that? It's not too bad.
Scooter. Hey. Here. Come on.
Good job, buddy.
What do you smell? Good boy.
Scooter, here, come here. Good job, buddy.
Here, stay.
Stay. You did good. Good job. Good boy. Come here. Come here. Come on. Good boy. Good boy.
After watching these videos, it's pretty obvious to me now why I wasn't chosen for these TV shows.
Good job, buddy. Good job.
Although it was an honor to try out, I'm kind of glad they didn't pick me, because I would not have been ready.